moving.
Guys, I'm Maurice. I'm here with Dwayne. Oh shit, I can't find him. But here with Dwayne from Mercer, my bud. We're at the Caffeine and Octane car show. It is October 1st, and we're in Atlanta, so go check out some cars. I mean, just look at this freaking 4GT here. Like, what the heck? Look at this. Where'd Dwayne go? Dwayne. Look at the 4GT. I know we already saw it, but I mean, just look at this.
Again?
Just look at this thing. I mean, this is freaking 4GT. You'll see those every day, especially not the race car. Look at this thing. Dang. You get hit by that, that's insta-kill, Dwayne. I mean, don't even call the ambulance. Oh gosh. Wait, let me see you next to this thing.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Just how dauntingly huge.
That thing is gigantic. Oh my gosh.
Go get you an A.
Dang. Wow. Okay. Well, that thing is huge. Got a really nice Jeep right here. Got a Firebird. So Dwayne, favorite car have you seen so far?
That one with four wheels is really good.
Yeah, the one with four wheels looked really nice. Hey guys, if you see someone killing crowds out here with a Mustang, it's probably this guy right here. I don't know, he looks pretty sketchy. Okay. Look at this AMG GTS right here. Look at that wrap. Dwayne, what do you think of the wrap? It's a no-go. Thank you.